Some people get embarrassed when I ask them to play and sing nursery rhymes. They feel that they're grown-ups and they have better things to do than doing something that they learned when they were 4 or 5. But actually, working on nursery rhymes and children's songs is very helpful because those songs are ones that you learned when you were so small you weren't aware that you were learning them. That means that those songs are part of your muscle memory. They're part of your earliest musical memories, and when you can introduce your own current musicianship to the songs that you've known the longest, then you wind up being able to learn an enormous amount from them. So we're going to work on London Bridge is Falling Down. Very, very simple song, and I'm going to show you how to take London Bridge is Falling Down and modulate it around through the cycle of fourths, going all around the 12 keys. We're going to start in C. We'll sing it once in C and play it once in C, and then we'll modulate down to F, and then from F to B flat, to E flat, to A flat, to D flat, to G flat or F sharp, to B, to E, to A, to D, to G, and then back to C again. And you can do this at home, and all that it takes is just remembering the melody, which is part of your own muscle memory anyhow, since all of us learned it when we were little kids, and figuring out what the basic chord progressions are that underlie it. And it's a very simple chord progression. It's just a 1-5 progression. So you can take a look at that on the guitar video that's part of this sequence. Thanks. Here we are in the key of C. The 5 is G and the 1 is C. Here we are in the key of C, G and C. Here we are in the key of F. The 5 is C and the 1 is F. Here we are in the key of F. Here we are in the key of B flat. The 5 is F and the 1 is B flat. Here we are in the key of B flat. That's how it goes. Here we are in the key of E flat. 5 is B flat. 1 is E flat. Here we are in the key of E flat. In the key of A flat, 5 is E flat, 1 is A flat. Here we are in the key of A flat, and back to A flat. Here we are in the key of D flat, 5 is A flat, 1 is D flat. Here we are in the key of D flat, 5 and 1. Here we are in the key of G flat, 5 is D flat, 1 is G flat. Here we are in the key of G flat, D flat, and 1. Except we're going to call this an F sharp now. La. Here we are in the key of B, the 5 is F sharp, the 1 is B. Here we are in the key of B, 5 back to 1. We are in the key of E, the 5 is B and the 1 is E. Here we are in the key of B, 5 and 1. Here we are in the key of A, the 5 is E and the 1 is A. Here we are in the key of A, 5 and 1. Here we are in the key of D, the 5 is A and the 1 is D. Here we are in the key of D, 5 and 1. Here we are in the key of G, the 5 is D and the 1 is G. Here we are in the key of G, 5 and 1. And now we're back in the key of C. There's a G and there's a C. Now we're back in the key
of tea.